okay, I'm going to show you how to cut and store your celery. Really easy, just cut off the end. And then you cut your celery sticks. To extend the shelf life of your celery, store it in an airtight container in the refrigerator with some water. The water will keep your celery hydrated and nice and crisp.